seeing these whites in America, man. There's just so many brands in Italy. It's just a way of life here. I mean, there was a whole Bridgestone race team here. You would never see this in America. Ever. Uh-oh. People ain't making their heat. They can't get the bikes to start. Oh, man, this bike's gonna make it. Guys, I'm gonna go watch some races and I will film some more stuff for you. Remember, we got a whole week, Benelli week, starts Monday. Right now, we're at Emola Speedway for vintage weekend. It's all vintage bikes. But I will shoot lots of videos. See ya.